Captain Tom Bunn, 40 years a pilot, 747, 767s. It sounded like he was describing precisely what you think probably happened with this plane based on your decades of flying experience.
Yes, he said that the plane was coming and he could tell it was low, and then he said that the pilots tried to correct by pushing up the power. And so at some point the crew realized that they were going to hit short and tried to stop it, but way too late.
Too late.